Have you ever spent hours cleaning up your Excel sheet, only to find that those pesky duplicates are still there? Ugh, so frustrating. Well, take a deep breath because you're in the right place. Today, I'm going to show you the foolproof method to get rid of those duplicates in Excel. First, we'll identify them with a bit of conditional formatting magic. And then I'll show you how to remove them once and for all. Oh, and if you stick around until the end, I'll teach you a trick that will do all the work for you automatically. Nice. Let's get started. Section 1, identifying duplicates with conditional formatting. Step 1, select your data. Select the range of cells you want to check for duplicates. In our example, we have a sales table with columns for customer name, product, and quantity. If your data is in cells A1 to C10, select that entire range. Step 2, access conditional formatting. Go to the Home tab on the ribbon. Click on Conditional Formatting in the Styles group. In the drop-down menu, select Highlight Cells Rules and then Duplicate Values. Step 3, set up the formatting rule. In the box that pops up, make sure Duplicate is selected. Choose how you want the duplicates to look. For example, you might pick light red fill with dark red text. Click OK to apply. Step 4, review the highlighted duplicates. Excel will now highlight all the cells that have duplicate values in the selected range. It's like shining a spotlight on those pesky duplicates. Doesn't everything look clearer now? Before we get to removing duplicates, if there's a specific Excel topic you'd like me to cover, leave it in the comments below. And while you're at it, be awesome and like this video and subscribe to the channel. I put a lot of effort into these videos to make learning easy for you. Plus, I even made a complete Excel course for free, which you can check out through the link up here. Let's continue. Section 2, removing duplicates using the data menu. Now, let's dive into removing those duplicates to keep your data clean and accurate. Step 1, select your data. Select the range of cells from which you want to remove duplicates. We're sticking with the same sales table with customer name, product, and quantity. Ready to see a cool trick that will save you time? Step 2, access the data menu. Go to the data tab on the ribbon. Click on Remove Duplicates in the Data Tools group. Step 3, set up the duplicate removal option. In the box that appears, make sure the columns you want to check for duplicates are selected. By default, all columns will be selected. This tells Excel to look at all these columns when finding duplicates. If you select only one column like customer name, Excel will remove all rows where the customer name is the same. But be careful, this might lead to errors if the same customer purchased different products. In this case, those rows would not be true duplicates and removing them could cause data inaccuracies. Step 4, remove the duplicates. Click OK, and Excel will remove all duplicate rows in the selected columns. For example, if you have multiple rows where customer name and product are the same, and the quantity is also the same, those rows will be removed, leaving only one. And voila, problem solved. And as promised in the beginning, here's the trick to automatically remove duplicates with a formula. Step 1, select a cell for the formula. Open your Excel spreadsheet and select the cell where you want the data without duplicates to appear. For this example, let's pick an empty cell below our original table, say A12. Step 2, enter the unique formula. Type the following formula in the selected cell, equals unique A2 to C9. The unique function is like a filter that only lets the unique values pass through. Here, we're selecting the range A2 to C9 that has our data. Step 3, press enter. Press enter and you'll see Excel make a new table with only the unique values from the range you picked. Voila! Duplicates are gone like magic. Cool, huh? And that's it. Now, YouTube's algorithmic overlords think you'll be an Excel expert in no time with this video. Who are we to doubt them? See you there!